I testify that Jesus Christ is the literal living Son of our literal living God. This Jesus is our Savior and Redeemer, who under the guidance of the Father was the creator of heaven and earth and all things that in them are. I bear witness he was born of a virgin mother, that in his lifetime he performed mighty miracles, observed by legions of his disciples and by his enemies as well. I declare that in his willing submission to death, he took upon himself the sins of the world, paying an infinite price for every sorrow and sickness, every heartache and unhappiness from Adam to the end of the world. In doing so, he conquered both the grave physically and hell spiritually and set the human family free. I bear witness that he was literally resurrected from the tomb. I know he is the Holy One of Israel, the Messiah, who will one day come again in final glory to reign on earth as Lord of Lords and King of Kings.